come back. We'll see what's going to happen here. Green lights on, the flag's up. Mike Kemper and the Buck here. Building a fire.
The weight in the sled. They changed the way on the sled again.
Throwing a log on her, building a fire.
Mike Gum's distance was 274.4, 274 feet, 4 inches.
Can't do better than that. How about J.D. Vance? Ready, J.D. Vance?
Dennis Snitker's distance was 221 feet, yeah, 7 inches. Lance Little's distance was 230 feet, 3 inches, 230.3.
Thank you.
Chris Little's distance was 248 feet 8 inches. 248.8.
There he is, the buck eater.
Mike Nepper's distance was 289.9.
I think I'm beginning to hear the fat lady hum. I think she's humming.
Rodney Snitker's distance was 252 feet even, 2520.
Looks like we got a green flag and a green line. We're way off and running.
Dennis Miller's distance was 262 feet 2 inches, 262.2. This is the 12,000 Pro Star class.
A glory seeker backing up to the sled. Going to tighten the chains. We'll be going eastbound in just a moment. Mike Gum, Galesburg, Illinois. IH 1066. Getting ready to roll.
Robbie Carr. come in through the goddamn
street. Brian Starwald. And Kirk James, all doing a fine job. They're just like a...
Rodney Snitker's distance was 279.4, 279.4.
Oh, yeah, Fred Irby's on the level trainer also. Don't let him in.
Chris Little's distance was 275.3, 275.3. Lance Little's distance was 275.10, 275.10.
Laverne Nepper and the Bud Eater.
Laverne Nepper's distance was 263.11, 263.11.
Green lights on, black trip. Building a fire in it. Away you go here in just a second.